Hi, I'm Lucas Fricke, Director of Esports at Bethany Lutheran College. I'm here with Ryan, starting jungler for BLC Vikings League of Legends. Ryan, why don't you tell us a little bit about your League of Legends and gaming background?
Sure. So I'm the starting jungler for Bethany Lutheran College in the fall semester of 2019. I like to play jungle, but I played a lot of different roles, such as AD carry and top lane. I have a lot of other interests in competitive games too, such as Overwatch and Counter-Strike, but League is, of course, my main game.
Awesome. Have you had any accomplishments in games like League of Legends or Overwatch?
My high school was a part of the high school esports league, and we were able to win the Winter Open, and we've also participated in a lot of local tournaments, and we've won a lot of those.
Wow, congratulations. So being such a top recruit like yourself, why did you decide to choose Bethany Lutheran College as your destination to play esports?
Well, Bethany was able to offer something that pretty much no one else is offering, so it was really the most logical choice. On top of that, I liked the campus and I liked everyone there, so it seemed like a perfect fit.
Awesome. And then do you have any goals for your collegiate esports career that you'd want to accomplish in your 4 years at Bethany?
Number one in everything.
Awesome. You heard it here. I'm Lucas Fricke signing off for BLC Viking Esports.